Hey, we have had a super day. We take a look at this morning and you can see the temperatures were on the cool side, but not as cold as in previous mornings. And temperatures, well, they just zoomed up. We hit 70 before 1 o'clock. We got into the low 80s this afternoon and we're still sitting there right now at 81. 81 our high, southwest breeze at 21 miles per hour, and 42 was our low this morning. One update on the storms that we had over the weekends. The Sunday storm that hit Rockingham County, which was part of the same one that came out of Guilford County, with an entire path of over 33 miles if you put the two together, for 17 miles in Rockingham County. At one point has now been bumped up to an EF2 storm with winds at 125. It had previously been surveyed at EF1 with 110, so they increased it today, and they found that after surveying damage more closely near Ruffin, they saw that the wind there was a little bit higher, they believe, and so therefore goes in the record books with that. Also going in the record books today is an 80 degree day. Low 80s from Davidson County through Randolph County down to Montgomery. The north is not being left out. We've got 80s from Alamance County all the way back into Yadkin County and back in the foothills, even most areas in the low 80s, a few upper 70s like up at Hayes, and in the mountains they've made some 70s up there with some 60s up at Beach Mountain. They've come a long ways from the teens a couple days ago. We have a little bit of a breeze out there. Nothing being reported at Piedmont Triad Airport this hour, but Winston-Salem has a 20 mile per hour gust and Burlington has 28. Mountains have come down a little bit from the 60 plus that they had yesterday, and that's the highest gust that they've had in the last 24 hours. Weather map shows you a cold front's coming down. That's going to start changing things for us. It'll slide through before you get up in the morning as a dry front, and then as it moves off to the east, cooler air is going to be building back into the area, so tomorrow's going to feel a lot different than it did today and tomorrow night, and again on Friday night. We're going to have some cool temperatures slipping back into the 30s. Your forecast for the mountains, 45 degrees tomorrow, bouncing back to 57 degrees on Friday. Beaches, 79 degrees for tomorrow and 63 degrees on Friday with a lot of sun. Now, looking at our forecast for this evening, mostly clear to partly cloudy, temperature down to 67. 55 overnight with partly to mostly cloudy skies. Clouds are only because of that front approaching. And then tomorrow, partly cloudy in the morning, then sunny in the afternoon, the high at 62. And over the next 7 days, we're in the 60s with even cooler weather in the 50s with some rain expected on Tuesday. Before